Hey guys, what's up? This is the Rager and Close doing a first impressions video of Clutch, a post-apocalyptic driving game that I just noticed on Steam. It's available for $10, and it looked interesting. So, let's just take a look at the settings. Alright, those are decent. Lower the sound a little bit since it's loud. Music's fine. There we go. Sound should be good. Let's look at gameplay options. Yes. Turn that on. Well, on the screen's always nice. Controllers. Alright, looks basic enough. Don't think I'll be using the mouse too much, so that should be fine. And let's make a profile. And let's just hope that doesn't change all my settings. Oops. Hey, profile set, and let's start a new game. September 24th, 2006, as a result of failure in performance of the collider in the Air National Research Institute of Atom City, an anomaly known as White Ring developed. The appearance of this anomaly was accompanied by forceful energy blowouts, an emergency evacuation was initiated, but only 5-7% of the inhabitants, yada yada yada. Basically, everyone died and the city was quarantined. Truthishere.com, probably some alternative reality game or some crap. Okay. Loading. More loading. Okay, why just read this? Protect the car from zombies. Squash while the rescue driver. Yeah, nice car. Oh, a little laggy. Bonuses. Quite large energy spheres. Car spirit can. Alright, grab the spheres. Ammo. Looks like I went too far. Damage boost. I'm still driving the wrong direction. Come on. The audio doesn't seem to be too bad. Okay, use the anomalies. Looks like the story in this game is in a total excuse plot. And there's the car. Ah, that was easy. Huh, I won. Let's see what's next. One. This is talking from the character perspective. Tread side mission. Huh. Another car. Apparently there's not more zombies in here. And I really suck at driving. Free roaming is apparently nice. Well, free roaming is nice. See, they're meeting up to the left. Seems to have a bit of a most wanted feel to it. But the cars are going that way, but the meeting is this way. Yeah, screw it, try this. Proceed to the next level, monetary bonus 5,000, gather 3 artifacts. Okay, your basic time attack gathering mission. And this car doesn't have the cool blades we should be able to have. That sucks. Okay, that's not destructible. Physics don't seem too bad in this game. Driving is quite arcade though. Ah, there's the second one. Energy, always good. Where? Let's see what the jump is like. Ah, there it is, the white thing on the mini map. Come on, come on, got ya. Apparently you leveled up your missions? Interesting. Okay. Let's grab 3 artifacts again. Oh nice, zombie count. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Also looks like you get money for each zombie killed. Good to know. Let's see. Ah, there's my time counter on the left. Minute left. Yeah, I can do this. Ow. Come on. Eh, hopefully I can get the scratches out of the hood. I think for an arcade game, the cars would turn a little tighter. Come on. Nice core effects. How many of these damn things do I have to gather? Yeah, this game is reminding me quite a bit of Need for Speed Most Wanted. Just the way the visuals are, for one. And the open world setting. Level 3. How many do I need to get? 7. And even less time to do it. Got you. Watch, it's gonna be behind me. Call that. See if we can do a barrel roll. No barrel roll. Johnny Cash sounding music. I hope the rest of the soundtrack gets better than this. No offense to Johnny Cash, but not a fan of country. GPS seems to the arrow seems to be more of a GPS rather than a direct direction of where you need to go. Kind of useful. And there's zombie stuff. And he's gone. Yeah, two more of these. Oh. Barrel, barrel roll, barrel roll. Damn it. Yeah. Okay, no barrel roll. I'm just gonna double check the controls again. Camera, respawn, headlights. Ah, there we go. New track, and I think I can. More energy, and level 4. I highly doubt I'm going to succeed at this one. Huh, 40,000. Looks like crap in this game is going to be highly inflated. Upgrades and stuff like that. Whiskey on the and back on the home run. I think I read somewhere this was a Russian-made game. Translation actually doesn't seem to be that bad. Okay, this arrow's starting to piss me off. Did you guys just see that twist it did? Tracks any good. Ow. Virtual reserve. Try one last time with this damn barrel roll. Success. More barrel. Last one, 11 seconds. I got this. Plus 4 seconds, that's it. Level 5. Why do I get the feeling this never ends? Yeah, much easier just to go around the block than pull the 180. That was intentional. That was not. The engine sound effects in this game weren't too bad. Sounds give you, well, you have a feeling of speed and power from the sound effects, but not so much from the graphics. Yep. I'm gonna beat the hell out of this car. I'm trying to find green spheres. Damn it. I'm gonna get 5 more of these things. So why did I obey the arrow? Try the other camera view out. Default seems to be the best. Ah, oh, there we go, number 8. Oh, that one's gonna be quick and easy to get. No, I'm getting this one. It's less run though. Okay, so apparently you go to the different ones too, or different places, or the, well, different races. Wait, shift plus tab goes to the garage. You can't shift tab in this. That brings up the Steam interface. Let's go to the garage. Booster, skin. Vehicles. Oh. Kind of similar to a Mustang. Yeah, I kind of see it. Control to activate the booster. Okay, exit the garage, head to the next place. Wait, now I get it. Gathering. Fetch quest. Derp. I thought that was something like a city planning thing. Let's see. This. Derby game. And there's Ranger Messenger. This is actually pretty well translated for a Russian game. No offense to anything, but the translations usually suck. Or, well, not suck, but come out with improper grammar. Spelling errors, that kind of crap. Okay, keep repeating and destroying zombies. Wait, why in the middle of a zombie apocalypse are people trying to kill each other? Okay, DayZ. Walking Dead, that kind of shit, but why in a demolition derp? what reason is there a freaking demolition derby in a zombie apocalypse? Huh? Nope. You're going. Son of a bitch. Get away from me. Childish. Feels kind of like flat out the original one. Demolition Derby. I think that might have been slightly higher quality though. Ooh, Corvette. Corvette's going down. I don't care what anyone says, I think it was a Corvette. Minimap. I wonder if those green things are hell. Hell yes, they are. Gravity anomaly. Get the damage. Oh, shit, shit. Ah, shit. Okay, let's kill a couple zombies, get some time. So that zombie's supposed to give me more time for killing it. I'm retrying this one. Play childish teen. Retry that. Yeah, I'm going for the M rating. Come on. Cluster. Huh. Looks like the levels randomly generate to an extent. What? Drive. She was just a young gal from Kentucky. So I met her in esteem and I'm looking. Oh, did I try to hold her tight and make it all the night? You are a little honey, one time you go. Oh, did I try to hold her tight? Same cars. It's a bulldozer. Let's just go out through a signature slant. Oh, bulldozer. Okay, it sounds like friggin' Benny Hill. $2,000 for running through a spear? Nice. And I'm about to get killed. Unless I crash into that crate. Success. Wish they gave you a bit more time in this game. Yeah, this is kind of difficult. Mustang versus a friggin' Hummer and Demolition Derby. Yes, I know I'm out of time. I'm trying that one last time. Come on. I'm a bitch. Yes. Damage. Now I need to see a chance. If I can just find someone. Hell yes! That was fail. That'll help later, probably. Maybe. And now I've got plenty of time. What the damn timer? Need help. Why I don't get help. Try this again. There we go. Yes, he's too stupid to pick up the sphere. Or not. I'd be happy if I can get this guy at least. Nope. We'll just see what happens next. And I'm gonna do one more mission, see how it goes. Game seems pretty fun though so far. Yeah, it seems like flat out with zombies overall. And let's see, street racing. Be extra careful. I don't know, I'm feeling this is going to be a pain in the ass race. Like Thantos. What the hell's Thantos? Oh, they see the mark off the streets. It's kind of convenient. If you guys haven't figured out, I suck at racing games. At least there's 3 laps on this. Got a chance to redeem myself. Ooh, barrel. Acknowledge it. Skipping that stupid shortcut. Oh, a couple zombies. They're there, that's what they're for. That's their only purpose in their, well, life. Yes, AI is frustrating. Okay, that worked. Quote, wow damn crazy thing. It's like in the F1, but together with blackjack and horse. What the hell? New body kit. Let's take a look at that. Probably have to buy that. It's a random artifacts around the city. What? Boosters. $35,000. Yeah, worth it. Same vehicle. Ooh, spikes. $75,000 I got enough for that. Same skin. Why it's called fast, I don't know. activates for zombies, not the other drivers. That's some bullshit. Sing. Ooh, nice. Travel boost. Yeah, pretty nice. Anyway, I think I'm gonna wrap it up here. So far, you got my impressions on this, and yeah, seems like a pretty fun game. Graphics look kind of like Most Wanted, a bit worse. Runs pretty nice, given its system requirements. And once again, this is Clutch, available on Steam for $10.